Not only you got to be innovative, to be industry, very complex, especially these changes over there. You need culture, and then you'll be very classy. Has it not studied with gas? But as you study gas or stack, the corn sound kicks your home. When they live on this, you can't try to save our way of life. Because that is an addition, Can we do it in a different way? In a way that has never been tried. Treading where no man has tread before. You gotta think about those things. The second point that I want to make is that it's doing with integrity. So that always remember, there are more eyes on you than you think. There's somebody watching all the time. Then you will have our shortcomings. We have our weaknesses. Because of our weaknesses, fathers come short all the time. Mothers too. So for that, I don't want the constituency done any evening. And we know about those things. We hear about it maybe too often. But individually, I don't want them to know the number of stories. You got to do it with integrity. And if you can come to the belief, there are a set of eyes on you all the time, 24 hours a day. I think you're going to do it right. And that's going to keep you honest. I give on this case. Our Creator. He can see in the dark. He knows what you're doing. He knows that you're in there, and he knows what you're doing. Maybe your wife might not know what you're doing. Your husband might not know what you're doing. The constituency might not know what you're doing. But the Creator is always looking. You're a child of the Holy Ones. What you do on behalf of the people is a very, very sacred matter. And if we can keep that in mind, and go a long ways doing our jobs with integrity. The third point, be diplomatic. Keh goes a long way. Certainly, I think we all know that there is cynicism out there. There are critics, and that there are naysayers. That's God indeed. The truth of the matter is, cynicism, critics, naysayers have always been there. They're not only going to be there just because you're there. They've always been there. They were there for the end. And I think that's from the Husky itself. See, they'll still be there. That's the truth. That's a fact. But that's not the purpose of public office. The purpose of public office is to serve everyone. Doing it with the sacredness of mind. Doing it with the sacredness of mind. There are no impossibilities. There are no impossibilities. We're the great Navajo nation. That there are no impossibilities when you do it with the sacredness of mind. When you really come down to it, we have all the help that we need. And that's why we should never forget prayer. Again, congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your care.